Okay, everyone, we're going to finish up the lab that we started last week. So if you go ahead and get your equipment, your lab manual, your student lab notebook, let's get started.